15,000 is the bet from him. Wow, and Howard Leder has picked up kings in a triple straddle pot. And the professor moves all in. And Juan, I don't see anybody calling this, can they?
No, not at all.
Can I see how much exactly?
1031.
Huh? 1031. Mm. No, he can't. Oh, you mean including the 15?
Juan, they're trying to figure out if he's pot committed already. See if maybe he's getting the odds. But with king, queen off suit.
Alrighty.
Just painful for Juanda. He's put in $15,000. For that much money, at least you want to see a flop.
Nope, he eventually comes to the right decision, throws his hand across the line.